我是一个非常顽强的人啊，我录制汽车节目呢，每一句话全部可以经得起历史的考验。关于电动车 EMF radiation 指电磁辐射，这些节目我会不停的录下去啊。这期抛砖引玉，也给大家看一下，在美国啊，电动车用户对于电磁辐射的新发现、新的担忧啊。关于这个国内的小众机油啊，以这个机油玩家为首的这个利益链条，我也会啊不停的曝光下去啊。咱们这期录的很简单，就抛砖引玉，让大家看看美国用户现在对特斯拉都已经产生什么样的心理上的担忧了。
Floor, and like the lower part of like the center console area, just like what,
dude, what? This is where the battery is. What?
But then I noticed it started getting louder, like close to the floor.
Oh my gosh, is lithium radioactive? What the? What?But out here, what? I think this is literally right where the batteries are. That's crazy. It's totally elevated where the battery packs are.
我们下期再会。
抖音。